Knox, I think that maybe I should go home.
Come on, it's just for a little while. You promised.
So infuriating.
So where's Cameron?
Oh, who knows? Who cares?
Really?
If I ever see Neil's father again, I'm gonna kill him.
He's stupid.
I thought I'd find you here.
Mr. Keating.
Oh, Captain. Captain.
Not a bad way to spend an evening, eh, gentlemen? Look at that.
Women are already swooning.
Oh, here we all are. Hey, why so glum? Neil's performance was a cause for celebration, not this.
Yeah.
Let's have a meeting in his honor. Captain, will you lead it?
Gentlemen, I...
Please, Mr. Keating.
Come on.
Come on.
Captain,
please.
It's been 15 years.
I went to the woods because I wanted to live deliberately. To live deep. To suck out all the marrow of life. Put to rout all that was not life. And not... When I came to die, discover that I had not lived. All right, who's up first?
I have something.
Mr. Henderson.
That thing you've been writing.
Yeah, that thing.
I'll take my old seat.
In between the verses, all of you say, and still we sleep.
Still we what?
And still we sleep. We're dreaming of tomorrow, and tomorrow isn't coming. We're dreaming of the glory that we don't really want. We're dreaming of a new day when the new day's there already. And we're running from the battle when it's one that must be fought.
And so we sleep.
We're listening for the calling, but never really heeding. Hoping for the future when the future's only plans. Dreaming of the wisdom that we're dodging daily, and praying for a savior when salvation's in our hands.
And still we sleep.
And still we dream, and still we fear, and still we pray, and still we sleep.
Yeah! Yes!
Woo! We're good!
I see for Todd Anderson, great thing.
Yes! Yes! Right.
Getting better, huh?
Yeah, just a touch.
You can burn that now.
I'm truly with you, sir.
Oh. 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 Oh.
Oh. Oh.
You girls have never had so much fun.
They're very impressed.
Very impressed.
Well, I'll take
out
my girl's harp.
He plays this like... You thought Mozart was good.
1814, we took a little trip. Down the fertile country where there's mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans, and we fought the bloody British in the town of New Orleans. We fired our guns and the British kicked running. It wasn't as many as it was a while ago. We fired our score and the British started running down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Where the rabbits
did it go?
And he saw King Jesus, they were face to face, and he knelt a weeping in that holy place. Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Amen!
Then I saw the Congo creeping through the black. Cutting through the forest with a golden track. Then I saw the Congo creeping through the black. Cutting through the forest with a golden track.
Hey, come back to me.
Come on.